Living lovely. Bye bye.
Okay.
Yeah. Say bye bye.
Okay, Ray fam. So it is almost 4 in the morning, and Luke and I are in here. We were supposed to be here at 9:30, but my water broke at 2 a.m. So I am 3 centimeters dilated and 60% effaced. So right now I'm just sitting here eating some ice, eating some jello, and watching TV. But I think I'm gonna try to get some sleep before they come in and give me some epidural. I'm about to give you guys a tour of the room. But my contractions are starting to get way stronger, and I'm just laying here. My mom's about to be here any minute now. I'm still eating on my eyes. So I just got the epidural. Mom's here.
Oh shoot, I wasn't singing really.
I don't remember. But so we're just waiting for the Pitocin, and then I'm taking a nap. So they started me on Pitocin, and now we're just relaxing. Let's get this started. I was at 4 centimeters and they put me to 5, so it's going by faster than I thought. But I literally can't feel anything, and they got the peanut ball in between my legs to help me dilate. Okay, Ray fam. So I'm sorry I haven't been recording. I was really, really tired, and I slept for a little bit, and so did Luke. But anyways, so we have something to show you. Baby Raylee. I only pushed for 4 to 5 minutes, and she came out pretty easy. They say that your second kid always comes out easier, but from the last time I talked to you guys, I was just getting the epidural, or just got the epidural. But after I got the epidural, they gave me Pitocin, and the Pitocin at first wasn't really doing its job. So they gave me a peanut ball, and I started to progress a little bit. So they kept upping my Pitocin, and that's when I started to contract frequently and stronger. But she is 7 pounds, 11 ounces, and 20 inches long. Bentley was 6 pounds, 3 ounces, so she was definitely bigger. But I've been breastfeeding, so she's... Every time she eats, she just falls asleep.
And it was a lot easier for me to watch.
Yeah. Luke was sleeping the whole time I was in labor, which was only 8 hours. So I didn't really care. But right when he woke up, I was about to start pushing. So lucky him. Right?
Yeah, lucky me.
And then, so we just been, they brought us back to this room after we had her. So we've just been chilling up here. He went home, saw Bentley, played with Bentley. I FaceTimed Bentley, and he saw his sister, and he loves her. We might be going home tomorrow, but it just depends on how I feel and if I'm comfortable. Yeah, how she's doing, and if I'm comfortable leaving with the way I am with the whole breastfeeding. I just want to make sure that I have it all down before I decide to go home. So we will be recording more, but this was just a little update. What's up, Ray family? It's Alyssa here. And baby Raylee. She's literally so freaking perfect. So the last time you guys, I was recording was yesterday. I had to stop yesterday just because I was stressed and I was having difficulties with breastfeeding and her latching. And so I had to just come up with it and put my foot down and just give her formula because I was not just gonna let her starve just because I wanted to breastfeed so bad. But if it didn't work, I knew it was not gonna work. I had a feeling because it didn't work with Bentley. But I guess I just wanted to try just to help her and make sure she actually has something that was like better than formula. There's nothing else better than anyways, so my hair is a mess right now. I was going to take a shower, but I already took a shower this morning. My mom is here. You guys are probably wondering, why isn't Luke in the video? He's not here. I had him stay home with Bentley because Bentley was throwing fits with everybody. He was really grumpy, crying. And it was just, I didn't want nobody to be like, they were already doing so much for us by watching him. And
that's, yeah, so they were doing so much by watching him already. So we were just like, we'll take him. And I looked at Luke, I was just like, you can stay with him tonight just because it's our last night and there's really nothing for him to do because Raylee's so good already and all she's been doing is sleeping and eating and pooping and peeing. So it's just been pretty easy tonight. So I was like, just go. But anyways, so you guys have been asking me about what my new videos are going to be mostly about, and they're mostly going to be about her on her first day home and just her in general getting bigger and her milestones, which we will be adding on to that. And I also will be making more videos and really starting to try better with our YouTube channel just because we're starting to get up there more and we're getting more subscribers and we're just getting bigger as a family. So everything's changing. Our whole YouTube channel is gonna change. Just everything you see from now on till more is just gonna be so much better. And I'm so sorry this video isn't as what you guys expected it to be. I tried my best with this video, but just when you're in labor, everything is going so like fast and you're so busy. Like, I didn't know like how hard it was going to be to make this video, but my labor was just so fast. I was only in labor for 8 hours, so I mean, there's not really much I could have posted or really documented because by the time I was taking a nap and I woke up and I was shaking, and then they were like, that's a sign that labor is about to approach. And I was like, what? And they were like, let me check and see how far you dilated. They checked and I was 9.5, but an hour ago I was 5. So if you guys can like understand, I dilated so fast in such a short period of time. So I wasn't expecting to start having to push right away because when they checked, her head was right there and it was ready. Luke couldn't really get the phone out and start recording just because they were like, come on, she has to start pushing. And so I apologize for that, but I promise you tomorrow I will be recording Bentley's reaction to her and just our first day home. I will be recording, and that will be up tomorrow night or the morning after tomorrow, so stay tuned. But anyways, I think I'm going to finish this video just because I want to relax and get ready for breakfast
that I'm going to have to be ordering here soon. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope. I really do. But if you guys didn't, I'm so sorry. But you guys just have to bear with me. Don't forget to like and subscribe this video. And welcome to the Ray family.